Oh, that, oh my God, it's a lot of money in there, a lot of money. But yeah, I hope, yeah, to be nice, I hope they do get a United round anyway.
It's hard to know, I suppose, the way everything is going at the moment. Like, it's hard to know what's right and what's wrong.
If we could get a United Ireland, would it be worth, possibly worth it?
I'm happy as the way things are.
It's a lot of money. It will happen eventually, so yes, I'd be in favour of that, yeah.
It's kind of just a difficult number to put into perspective, I think.